Hello children.
Hello sir.
How are you?
Today
we are talking about plant issues. So what is the first unit?
Cell
sexual function. Class 9. Second unit?
Plant issues.
Third unit?
Animal tissues.
Animal tissues. Fourth one? Plasma membrane. Transportation of substances through plasma membrane. So first is? First one is?
Cell structure and sign.
Structure function. Second one is?
Plant issues.
Third one is?
Animal issues.
Fourth one is?
Transportation
of substances through plasma membrane. And today's topic is? Plant issues. Okay. Anyone of you come here and tell me what are the major types of, four major types of issues are present in plant issues. Plant. What are they? Anyone, please come. Your name? Please come. Your name? Please tell your name.
My name is Nitish.
Loud.
My name is Nitish.
Your name is?
Nitish.
Your name is Nitish. Okay. My question is? Name four major types of tissues present in plant.
Meristematic tissue.
Dermatissue.
Ground tissue. Vascular tissue.
Yes, correct. Exactly. So four, listen carefully. Four, he told excellent answer. So four major types of tissues are present. Once again, repeat.
Meristematic tissue.
Dermatissue.
Ground tissue. Vascular tissue.
Excellent. Thank you. Right. Four types of tissues are present. And today we are talking about fourth type of tissue. Fourth type of tissue is?
Vascular tissue.
V-A-S-C-U-L-E-R. Vascular tissue. Vascular tissue is also called as vascular bundles. So it consists of what? Bundle of cells. Bundle of tissues. So that is the reason they are called as vascular bundles. And they also called as transportation tissue. And xylem is useful for transportation of water and minerals. It transport what? Water and minerals from ground, from soil. It transport. So roots are having what? Xylem and phloem tissue. And stem is also having xylem and phloem tissue. And branches also having xylem and phloem. All parts of the plant are having xylem and phloem tissue. Xylem is useful for transportation of water and minerals. Excellent subject. Our biology subject is excellent subject. So here, xylem tissue is useful for transportation of water and minerals. And phloem tissue is useful for transportation of food. So food is prepared in the leaves. And that food is transported to the all parts of the plant body by means of phloem. Okay, anyone of you come here? And tell me what is the function of xylem and what is the function of phloem. Anyone? You please. Come. You tell your name. First you.
My name is Shafhia. I am studying in 9th class in ZPHS
Chouttuppal. I am asking you what is the function of xylem and phloem. Here. I am asking you what is the function of xylem and phloem. Xylem useful for
water. Transport
mineral. It also useful for water and transportation of minerals. Phloem?
Phloem transport of food.
Yes. Once again, tell.
Xylem transport of water minerals.
Xylem useful for water and transportation.
Xylem
Useful for
water minerals.
Say like this. Xylem tissue is useful for transportation of.
Xylem tissue is useful for transportation of water minerals.
Phloem?
Phloem transport of food.
Phloem tissue is useful for transportation of food. Thank you. Go. Okay. So this tissue also called vascular bundles. And now I am telling you, xylem and phloem consist of their own type of cells. Xylem consists of four types of cells. They are tracheids, vessels, fibers, and
parenchyma.
Xylem parenchyma. Xylem tracheid. Xylem vessels. Xylem fibers. Xylem parenchyma. Phloem also consists of its own type of cells. So they are sieve cells, sieve tubes, and tympanic cells, and of cells are present in phloem. Okay, so I told you brief description about what vascular tissue, fourth type of tissue. Come on, tell me, name the major types of tissues which are present in plants. Now I am inviting you. You please come. Three of you come and explain today's topic. And today's topic is vascular bundles and they are called as vascular tissues. You please come. Stand here. Stand here. And what is your part? What do you want to tell?
Vascular tissue.
You please come here. What part? What part you are telling? This part? First part? First part?
Xylem.
Second part?
Phloem.
You please tell. First one. That is your step. Turn that side. Name. First you tell your name.
My name is Nashra. I am studying.
Your name is Nashra.
Studying 9th standard, ZPHS
Chouttupal. ZPHS Chouttupal. Nashra is telling today's topic. Okay, carry on.
Xylem transport of water.
Yes, yes. You turn that side. Xylem. Shafhia. Xylem is useful for transportation of water and minerals. See properly. Water and minerals. Next.
Phloem consists of transport of food.
Phloem transport food. Simply she said phloem transport food. So food is transported by means of phloem and water and minerals are transported by means of xylem. So they are called vascular tissues or vascular bundles. Good. You please come here. Yours part?
Xylem.
Xylem.
Xylem consists of
Xylem consists of cells like.
Xylem consists of like cells.
Cells like.
Cells like trachets.
Trachets.
Vessels. Fibers. Parenchyma.
Your name?
Shafhia.
Shafhia. Spelling?
Shafhia.
Shafhia. Shafhia told us that xylem consists of cells like. Come on, tell.
Trachets.
Vessels.
Fibers.
Parenchyma. Good. Next, your part.
Phloem consists of cells.
Phloem consists of cells like.
Phloem consists of cells like sieve cells, sieve tube, companion cells, fibers, and parenchyma.
Okay, what is the function of phloem? Function of phloem. Transportation of.
Transportation of food.
What is the function of xylem?
Xylem transport of water and minerals.
What cells are present in xylem? You please come. Read.
Tracheids. Vessels. Fibers. Parenchyma.
What cells are present in phloem?
Sieve cells, sieve tubes, companion cells, fibers and parenchyma.
You both have to come here. You both. Last. Please come. Quick. Stand here. You please come. What is the part? What cells are present in phloem? Read.
Sieve cells, sieve tubes, companion cells.
You also read. Read loud.
Sieve cells, sieve tubes, companion cells, fibers and
parenchyma. Go. Okay. So today's topic is what? What is your topic today's topic?
Vascular bundles.
Vascular tissues. Vascular bundles are vascular tissues. Vascular bundles consist of xylem and phloem. Xylem is used for transportation of
water
and minerals. Phloem function is
food.
Transportation of
food.
Thank you. Thank you.